我要学汉语。I want to learn Chinese.
其实并不难。It can be fun.
欢乐汉语 Chinese Studio.
Hello, 大家好。Welcome to Chinese Studio on China Radio International. I'm Cam.
And 我是亚杰。This week, we've mainly focused on making appointments.It's something that foreigners in Beijing need to do sometimes.
Yes, and it has been very useful. So thanks, Yajia. So let's review our sentences in the week.
Sentences in the week. I'd like to see Mr. Wang.
我想见王先生。
Are you free tonight?
今天晚上有时间吗?
Where shall we meet and what time?
咱们在哪儿见?几点?
All in today's Chinese studio.
Cam, do you remember what's the Chinese for I'd like to see?
I sure do. It's 我想见.
Right. It's 我想见. 想 would like to.
想.
And 见 means to see.
见.
我想见.
我想见. I'd like to see.
Then you can put the person's name after it. For instance,If you want to see Mr. Wang, you can say, 我想见王先生。
我想见王先生。I'd like to see Mr. Wang.
先生您好您找谁
您好我想见王先生。
Yeah, Jim, before making appointments, I need to ask if he or she is available. So what's the Chinese for are you free tonight?
今天晚上有时间吗?
今天晚上有时间吗?
今天晚上 tonight.
今天晚上
有时间 means to have some time.
有时间。
今天晚上有时间吗? Are you free tonight?
今天晚上有时间吗?
Also, you may discuss with someone about the place and the time. You can say, 咱们在哪儿见?几点?
咱们在哪儿见?几点? Where shall we meet and what time?
Yes, 咱们 means we.
咱们。
见 to meet.
见 the fourth tone, right?
Yes. So where shall we meet would be 咱们在哪儿见?
咱们在哪儿见?
And what time in Chinese is 几点?
几点?
Yes, now let's put it together.咱们在哪儿见?几点? When and where shall we meet?
咱们在哪儿见?几点?
今天晚上有时间吗?我请你吃饭。
好啊,咱们在哪儿见?几点?
北京饭店门口,七点,可以吗?
好的。
Yeah, Jip, I'd like to pick up a girl at 5:30. So how do I tell her that in Chinese?
It's 五点半我来接你。
五点半我来接你。
五点半 is 5:30.
五点半。
我 means I.
我。
来 to come.
来。
接 to pick up someone, the first tone.
接。
你 is you.
你。
五点半。我来接你。
五点半我来接你。I will pick you up at 5:30.
咱们在哪儿见?几点?
五点半我来接你。
Sentences in the week. I'd like to see Mr. Wang.
我想见王先生。
Are you free tonight?
今天晚上有时间吗?
Where shall we meet and what time?
咱们在哪儿见?几点?
Now we've learned all the basic words and phrases for making appointments. Cam, you're a pro in this area right now.
Thank you. Yeah. It's time for our question of the week now. How do you say, where shall we meet and what time in Chinese? And once you get the answer, you can send it to us at chinese@crifm.com. And we'll see you next week.
周末愉快